Hello
and welcome to my channel. I am Mensah Augustine. In this tutorial, we are going to look at how to find the area of triangle PQR from the diagram we have on the board. Please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to touch the notification button for more videos. This is a trending question on the internet, and thanks to ACN from Opokuwari Senior High School, UWAS, for sending me this question. Now, why don't you pause the video and give the question a try? After that, you leave your answer at the comment section. Now, if you consider the diagram, you have triangle PSR as a right-angled triangle. So we can find the area of that triangle. Let us denote the area of triangle PSR by, say, Q. No, we have Q here. So let's take capital Y as the area of triangle PSR. Now, the area of triangle PSR is equal to half times base length times perpendicular height. Half times base length times the perpendicular height. So if we take SR as the base length, SR is equal to SQ plus QR, and QR is 4. So if we represent SQ by, say, M, we are going to have SR to be M plus 4 in centimeters. We have to put this in bracket and bring the centimeters. If you write M plus 4 centimeters, the centimeter does not affect the M, so put it in a bracket. Very nice as that. So here we have half times the base length, that is SR, and it is M plus 4 times the perpendicular height, 6. Half of 6 is 3, so we have 3 times M plus 4. And this will give us 3M plus 12 centimeters squared. That is the area of triangle PSR. Now, we can also find the area of triangle PSQ because it is also a right angle triangle at S. So let us denote that area by Z. So the area of triangle PSQ is equal to half, if you consider SQ as the base, you're going to have M, and then PS as the height, it is 6. So the area of triangle PSQ is equal to half of 6, that is 3 times M, give us 3M in centimeters squared. Now, if you consider triangle PSR, it is the combination of triangle PSQ and triangle PQR. So if we put this area here and we denote this area by capital B, we are going to have the area of triangle PSR, that is Y, to be equal to the area of triangle PSQ plus the area of triangle PQR. Very simple as that. So we have here as 3m plus 12 equal to Z, and it is 3m plus B. So here 3m will cancel 3m, and we are going to have the B to be equal to 12. So it implies that the area of triangle PQR is 12 centimeters squared. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.